to all of you. My name is Aradhya. Today I am going to tell you about International Literacy Day. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Today is 8th September and it is marked as International Literacy Day. As Walt Disney, a pioneer of animated cartoons, said that treasures in books is more than any treasure on island. Dear friends, 8 September is celebrated as International Literacy Day to show the importance of literacy to the mankind.
On November 17, 1965, United Nations Education, Social and Cultural Organization has announced 8 September as International Literacy Day, but was first celebrated in 1966. The objective of this celebrating this day is to highlight the importance of literacy to individual communities and societies.
This year's theme of International Literacy Day is Literacy in Digital World, which highlight the challenges and opportunities in promoting literacy in digital world. Every year on 7th and 8th September, a special event is organized at UNESCO headquarters in Paris, in which literacy prizes are awarded to the people for their excellent literacy practices around the world. This year, prizes will be awarded to the winners from Canada, Colombia, Jordan, Pakistan, and South Africa.
According to UNESCO, 774 million adults lack minimum literacy skill, out of which two-thirds youth are girls. Approximately 103 million children have no access to school, therefore no learning, no reading, no writing. Worldwide illiteracy rate can be linked to several disasters such as infant mortality, spread of diseases, increases poverty, drugs and alcohol abuse, crime and crime rates in society.
Hello, I am Suhani Joshi. Today I am going to narrate a poem. The title of my poem is Education, so let's start. For some it is a privilege, for others it's a right. The difference between darkness and the future which is bright. Some will think of burden, when others see a gift. The key to moving forward and give your life a lift. A school is not your calling. Look beyond its doors. A world could be a teacher. Many adventures are in the store. As long as you're learning, your education grows. That will lead to contribution as you share the things you know. Thank you.
Education has long been recognized as imperative for individual, social, and national development.
Is a crucial part of child development. Reading and writing are essential skills for adults also. Being literate means that people can understand and follow written instructions, find out information online or in books, write letters and emails, use a dominant symbol system culture, which means that the child or adult will be able to participate fully in their community.
UNESCO's reports suggest that due to access to the schooling, the global youth literacy rate has increased to 91%. Charitable organization organizes several events to uplift children's education condition through competition, offering scholarship and prizes. Literacy is a part of United Nations 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, which aims to promote lifelong learning opportunities.
Time to introduce with some personalities who went vocal for education, which ended up them receiving Nobel Prizes for Peace. The first personality is Kailash Satyarthi, a social reformer who campaigned against child labor.
Call for March from exploitation to education, from poverty to shared prosperity. A march from slavery to liberty, and a march from violence to peace.
Now I introduce Malala Yousafzai. Is a Pakistan activist for female education and Time Youngest Nobel Prize laureate.
Education is education. We should learn everything and then choose which path to follow. It is neither Eastern nor Western. It is human.
Literacy to me means to read and write.
Literacy to me is the knowledge which no one can take away from me.
Literacy to me is awareness to words. Education, come let's spread it.
Literacy to me is the ability to differentiate between right or wrong.
So my friends, it is utterly important for a person to be literate in the world of today, because if you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. But if you are determined to learn, no one can stop you.